Hey guys, it's Skylar. I'm gonna be dyeing my hair brown today, which...
Your hair is already brown?
Yes, it is. It is brown. But I'm dyeing it brown. I'm dyeing it brown. I don't know. I'm just dyeing it brown. I don't know anymore. I don't know. So, Overtone has three types of brown. They have Espresso brown, which is this, the darkest brown they have. They have a light brown. They have a light brown, and they have, I think, like a medium brown, like honey brown or something. I forget what it's called, but I think they have three browns. But this is the darkest one they have. Same minty, weird dentist smell. Let's get it started. Overtone comes with gloves, which is always nice. So I've tried almost all the colors they offer for brown hair, like the blue, the pink, the orange, the green, like I've tried it all. So if you guys want to see any of those, you can go check those out on my channel. Today we're just doing the good old fashioned brown. I don't know why I only put on one glove. They only gave me one glove? Wait, no. If nothing else, like even if this doesn't like turn out, nothing else, I do like the way Overtone makes my hair feel. So even if this doesn't really do anything color wise, at least my hair will feel nice. And it's gonna get all over my neck, so that's fun. This like is the color of my hair. This isn't gonna do anything. This is literally going to do nothing. I don't know what I'm expecting. I'm not expecting anything. Like I'm just expecting my hair to be more moisturized because it does make my hair feel really good after, but that's all that's gonna happen. They do have a black, which I thought about getting. I don't know why. I had black hair in like 10th grade. 10th or 11th grade, and it wasn't really, I don't know, it wasn't really the best for me. It just makes me look so pale, and like I'm already pretty pale, so then having black hair just like amplifies my paleness. I probably didn't even need to like section my hair. I probably could have just like did this in the shower or something, but oh well. Love that. Ew. I can usually do my entire head with one container. So if you have like similar length hair to me, you should be completely fine with just one container. I feel like I'm using a lot less of this for some reason than I did the other colors. I think it's because I'm just not really caring right now or trying that hard. Because let's be honest, this isn't gonna like do anything. So I'm gonna let this sit on my hair for like 25 minutes and then I'm gonna rinse it out. And I just rinse it out. I don't use shampoo to like rinse it out. I just rinse it out with water and that's it. Thank you guys for watching. Please subscribe. If you wanna see me use any of the other Overtone colors, you can go check those out on my channel. And to see the results of me dyeing my brown hair brown, you can see that right now. This is so stupid, oh my god.